when I come in, first minute after I come in. And first duel, it was like kick in my knee and I feel very bad. But I think that was not the baddest moment in the game, because after that I continued, and I think two times in the game I feel like something happened in my knee. So it's bad because I need to do surgery again, but we need 1 month because they say maybe it's going without surgery just to be strong, but there was no option like that. So they do the surgery and we continue. First month is the most painful, I think, because first 2 weeks you don't do nothing, only walk with these crunches, and then you start little bit working. But now on 2 months I start already everything, not running, but I do everything in the fitness, and I start walking, I start on the bicycle. So for now I think it's very good and it's going well. Maybe soon I will start running, and I hope February I can start with the team training, and then after that I can play. He and Saleh are doing very good their job, very good, because first time I was doing everything alone with one Macedonian coach, so he helped me. But now I have Jara and Saleh who are working professional. They have the program, they have everything, so they are doing that. So I need just to work and focus on that. Here was my girlfriend, she was with me all the time when I get injuries, so it was very good that she's here, because if I was alone, it will be hard. There was my family, they was coming here. They helped me a lot, so they are the most important in this situation.